ごめんね。
そんな調子じゃ逃げ切れないですよ、都さん。
Dear Katie, so much has changed. I used to tell you everything. And if I can't do it in person, I'll tell it to this journal. Just like I was talking to you. We moved into this house. I'm at a new school. It doesn't feel real. But I'm not gonna let it faze me. I'm so sorry that I can't tell you all this myself. But I hope as you read this journal, that you'll understand why I had to do what I did. Don't be worried, okay? We'll see each other again. Someday.
This has been an extremely tough decision. Each school was carefully considered, but I have finally decided to choose. I've decided to go to the great University of...
Kratos, the once great general, now known as the Ghost of Sparta, had pledged himself as a champion to the gods of Olympus. In return, he hoped only to rid himself of the nightmares that haunted him for far too long. Kratos knew that for him, this was merely the beginning.
What would you have me do? Take these nightmares from my head!
There is not much time. Olympus needs you.
Who would release such evil?
Death awaits all of us.
Where are your gods now, Kratos? Is this all you would have me do? Calliope!
Father?
Attempts to contact the invaders thus far have failed. Their only purpose seems to be destruction and chaos. One fact is quite clear. The militaries of the world are severely outgunned. In the absence of a miracle, this could very well mean the end of civilization as we know it.
Hello, Commander. In response to the alien threat, this Council of Nations has chosen to activate the XCOM project. You have full command of XCOM headquarters. You must learn more about the enemy to expand our capabilities, as well as the abilities of our operatives.
reports have come in from around the world of alien ships being blown out of the sky. A military aircraft bearing the markings of no country. Special forces soldiers with weapons and body armor unlike anything we've ever seen.
Thank you. Wow. Check this out, you guys. Friggin' Goat Simulator on Xbox. It's a goat that jumps into stuff. It can headbutt a barrel or whatever. And you can get a jetpack and fly around or something. Yep, it's out there. I mean, it's gonna be out there. This April. Yep, this April. It's gonna be out this April. You can even lick a helicopter if you want. And, there's even tall goats like this one. And let me tell you something else, it's gonna work. So bring out your controllers, everybody, because Goat Simulator is out. I mean, it's coming out. Coming on the Xbox 360 and the Xbox One. All the Xboxes.
Wow,
really? Both of them? How did you get it to run on the Xbox 360? Goat Simulator!